17 years ago, I was the principal of Gary's school right across the road down here. And at that time, in my very first year, I started talking about moving sixth graders to the middle school. The data supports that that's the right decision, but sometimes dreams can take time. It's been 19 years, but good dreams are worth holding on to. By the time the new portion of the building is open, that dream, at least for me, will be 20 years old. So hang on to your good dreams and don't be afraid to dream for the long haul.
Without Ed's efforts over the last several years to expand the middle school, to bring sixth graders to the middle school, and as a result to enhance instruction throughout the district, the students in our communities would not be enjoying the bright futures to which they now look. But the road to our community's current reality was certainly not a smooth one. In the spring of 2009, our community said no to the middle school referendum. Other superintendents, after such a setback, would have retreated to their offices and completed their day-to-day work, having by all outward appearances fought the good fight. But that was not Ed. That is not Ed.
I'm gonna make this place.
but good dreams are worth holding on to. By the time the new portion of the building is open, that dream, at least for me, will be 20 years old. So hang on to your good dreams and don't be afraid to dream for the long haul. I do trust that many imaginative dreamers are going to be equipped right here to prepare us for a better West Chicago and a better world.